Right, the recording just split. I would like to just mention that there is somebody with a bow and an arrow. This guy here, oh, fuck me. Alright. What the hell? Now there's people up there fighting? Are these guards coming in to help? Oh, they are. Thank God. Thank you so much.
You look like locals. Damien's right. I'm a hunted man.
Alright, and since the recording stopped there, I'm going to take a quick moment. Okay, resume. I actually, one more thing I want to do. No, damn it. One more thing I want to do here, hopefully, if I can. Let's go to meditation. Can I meditate just for a little bit? Yes, thank you. Trying to get healed up as much as possible.
Now drink us some thick pudding and bring it right here.
God brings peace to our domains. Flout its writ and rot in chains.
Uh-huh. Excuse me.
Ah. Welcome back to our northern dandy.
I would like to try something on.
All jests aside, let me see what you got in your wardrobe.
I'm more than willing, sir.
Do we have anything? Oh, no. It's like this shit again. The shit Geralt hates. Do I have this wolf mask still? Apparently it got rid of my wolf mask. Well, then I will buy that. I don't know if I need the mask, but I'll take a doublet. Take these. And I'll take these.
Thanks. Think that's all I need for now.
Ever your servant, sir.
Optional put on clothes. Let's make sure that these are proper. He doesn't look too bad in that, actually. Yep. So I don't need the mask. Oh well, whatever. At least I have it there. I can keep my glasses on. Now, am I just going to waltz right in there with two giant swords and a crossbow? Because I'm sure that that would defeat the purpose of dressing up so nicely.
Nice tune.
Folk have forgotten it.
Reginald Aubrey has returned, not to be missed. Buy your tickets now.
Excuse me, I'm here now. Where are you hiding?
Late. Now, why does that not surprise me?
Let's hope that she's actually late. Sometime later. Oh, well, here she is, actually. Oh my goodness,
well,
I'm not sure
well.
I feel with the mask, but...
I did not expect you to have such a sense of style. My, my, Geralt. Not bad at all. And you've even a mask. Just not the kind required.
Huh?
They're a little different, the ones Mandragora members wear. I've brought you one.
Oh, great. Oh, I see. So it's kind of like flat, ugly, and boring.
Any idea why they wear masks?
Likely because they imagine it oh so very romantic and mysterious. The truth is far simpler. This way, no one can tell which drunken aristocrats are pinching the performers.
Let's go. Soiree's started.
Mm-hmm. Wise of you to hide your weapons. They'd not have let us in otherwise, that's certain.
So are they just not going to know it's her willy-nilly? Like, they won't recognize your voice or anything? Her eyes? Mouth? Butt? I mean, that butt is pretty distinguishable.
How do we find the Cynthrian? Have you a plan?
Key is not to spook him. Need to ask after his partner, Cecilia, first. Less likely to raise suspicions. As soon as we find her, we find him. Especially since he might be expecting us.
What do you mean?
Ran into some of his thugs in town. Knew who I was. Had it in for me.
Right. Right you are. We must proceed with caution. Come. It's our turn.
Oh no, I wasn't ready.
Madame, monsieur, an extraordinary pleasure to welcome you to the Mandragora soiree. Tonight, I particularly recommend you direct your attention to the performances prepared by artists of our community.
Tell us about these performances.
This evening, the Mandragora has the honor to present three superb displays of artistry. The first was a concert by Cecilia Belont, a singer whose voice, were it stone, would surely be a diamond. Sadly, Mademoiselle Cecilia has sung.
Fuck.
Shame. You would have loved to hear her.
Luckily, you are in time to see the great Calesti, a master of visual illusions, come to us from far off Aphir.
Visual illusions. Interesting. And the third artist?
The third and fourth, for they are a duo, are the Tuven brothers, presenting their newest pantomime.
We were really hoping to meet Cecilia Belont.
You are admirers, I surmise. I'm certain you will have ample opportunity to converse with her.
It cannot be easy to identify anyone in this crowd. Perhaps you could help us find her.
I don't know where she is now, but I can give you a clue.
Let's hear it.
Seek the Kaviri orchid.
Meaning?
Cecilia wears one in her hair. You shall recognize her easily by the orchid.
Ah, okay.
Well, well. Dandelion's always complaining about artists being poor as temple mice.
The residence belongs to none of them. They are guests here. Oriana, she owns this. Woman in the black dress, there on the balcony.
Got her. Doesn't wear a mask?
It would be pointless. All would know her.
Wait a minute!
Kaviri Orchid. Let's look for it.
That looks like the bitch from the...
Find the Cynthrian.
From the trailer for the game. I swear to God, that's who she looked like instantly. Optional, take part in the... well...
Put your own house in order first.
Okay, oh jeez. Oh my God, there's shit everywhere here. What the fuck?
Go on, Geralt, be bold. Show us the artist in you. Paint boards, cast them at the canvas.
Okay.
Yet another soul longing to express its creative side.
What am I doing? Throw balls to express my...
Should you tire of these hues, drop them in the pail and grab a different
one. How do I do this? What am I supposed to do? I've picked up some balls. Of certain color, maybe not the color I wanted. Oh, am I supposed to walk up here? Oh, okay. I thought I was supposed to, like, throw them. Oh, wait. What the hell am I supposed to do, then? Oh, I am. Oh, yes, a purple ball. Oh, yeah, man. You don't even know the half of it. Look at this. Watch this. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Now watch this. I'm going to take the blue, and we're going to... And we're going to... And one over here. Alright, then we're going to take a green, and we're going to put the green above... below, and then one right in the middle, mixing in with everything. And then the red is going to close off the edges. See, I'm creating art. This is fucking art. This is art. An art deal. Right, apparently there's a few here that I'm missing.
Voila! Fine. Now, allow me a moment to ponder. My appraisal? The painting depicts spiritual dualism. The continual battle between good and evil. And defiance.
Right.
Oh yes, that's him all right. Good versus evil. The dualistic nature of man.
And defiance.
That's a drink. There's just a drink here. Pull. What the hell? Oh, I see. They're mimes. Right. I was like... Nice. I don't want to just... Well, I might as well take a drink willy-nilly. Oh shit.
Built up a pretty powerful resistance.
Uh-huh. Yep. Yep. Oh. What the fuck?
I believe he's casting spells.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay, that's a bit cheap, man. What have we got over here on the edge? Excuse me, woman! There are these orange, like, boxes here.
Fine. Let's give it a try.
Oh, I see. Oh!
They say releasing them brings good luck. The dolphins. That is no ordinary illusion. The man is a true artist.
Mm-hmm. Impressive.
Right, okay, so now I gotta look for her. She's got an orchid in her hair. Okay, there's nobody in here. Oh, there's so many people.
I was prepared for all... Blah, blah, blah. Effontgard, Schmeffontgard. It's all about...
Mm-hmm. Oh, who's this woman here? She doesn't have anything in her hair. In here? Who's this? Oh no, don't be drawing someone like one of the... Oh, her tits are hanging out.
Do not disturb! Shoo, shoo!
Mm-hmm. It's the right flower.
Of course it is! A Kaviri orchid lends just the right contrast to her complexion.
Need to talk to your model. It'll only take a minute.
To me?
Lie still! You may speak, but for love's sake, do not move.
That has got to be a pain in the ass to sit there like that and not move. Lovely portrait.
Wow. Impressive portrait.
I know the style, the stroke. This is Dorian Velez.
The gracious lady has heard of me?
I've heard Anna Henrietta herself wished you to paint her portrait once.
At one point, the palace chamberlain even wrote to me, but alas, ultimately refused my terms.
What was the matter?
When he learnt I only ever paint newts, he severed all contact. He said he would not dare offend her illustrious highness with such a proposition. I've always longed to paint her. Such a shame.
I think you may still get your chance.
We came here to meet you, specifically.
To meet me? But why?
Sentry your tits are hanging out. Came here with. Wanted to ask you about him.
Sentry and Noble. Ah! You must think I'm Cecilia.
Orchid confused me.
I told you not to move!
As she concluded her performance, Cecilia tossed the flower into the crowd. I caught it. But I
oh, great.
Really like to talk to him. What did he look like?
Like many here. Tall, dark, masked.
Know where he might be now?
He gave Cecilia a small gift. A heart-shaped box. Then they strolled off together towards the refreshment tables.
Excuse me, madame. Monsieur, I cannot work like this. You must leave now.
Use your witcher senses to search the refreshment tables.
Someone left their loot behind. Looks a little like dandelions.
This was scratched. Someone beat it once.
Empty heart-shaped box. Cecilia must have left it behind.
It looks like it held a flask of perfume. A gift from the Cintrian, I imagine.
It still hangs in the air.
I'm a witcher. I can follow the scent. Coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Excuse me, excuse me!
But what if he doesn't come?
He'll definitely come.
Enough with if he's coming or not.
Sorry, only artists in the Mandragora allowed.
Come, we must consider what to do.
I'd recognize that voice anywhere.
Oh, shit.
You must be mistaking me for someone else.
I served 15 years in the palace. Your Grace, I'd not mistake you for anyone.
Shh. Not so loud. We are here incognito, on state business.
Yes, Your Grace. How may I serve?
I hope we can count on your discretion.
Of course. I shall be silent as the grave.
Looking for Cecilia Bellant. Seen her?
She's in her dressing room, where she went with a nobleman. They clearly were drawn to each other.
Oh no, we're gonna go in there.
What did the man look like?
Tall, broad-shouldered, a black beard peeping out from under his mask, and he spoke with a foreign accent, a drawl of sorts.
That must be him. We must get to the dressing room, quickly.
Yes, Your Grace. I'll take you.
No, stay here. Anyone tries to flee, you stop them.
Understood.
Quickly, upstairs.
Okay, holy shit. Slow down, it could be a trap. Where are we going here? Is it one of these doors? Yes, it's this door here. Cutscene time. What the hell?
It must be Cecilia.
No pulse. We're too late.
He slit her throat. The brute.
Didn't go out the door. Guard would have noticed. Might still be somewhere here.
You must find him before he harms another. I shall alert Oriana. At once. She should bring her soiree to a close.
Shouldn't split up.
Geralt, I will be fine. Go after that rogue. I shall fetch help.
What the fuck? You've gotta be kidding me, man. Alright, you son of a
bloody
bitch.
Handprint. It's his.
Hold on, I just can examine.
Killed her, then went out on the balcony.
Yeah, no fucking shit, mate.
Tore down the door. Made a platform. Clever. Must be pretty strong, too. Moving the door, then stepped in the soil. Footprints made by soiled boots.
Watch it be that kid. Now I'm really pissed, and I didn't even know Cecilia. But I am definitely going to kick his ass when I find him. If I find him. No ifs. When we find him, his ass is going to be grass.
Could still be here. Need to stay alert. Smashed mirror. Someone crashed into it hard, then sank to the floor.
Blood?
Blood stains. Links of a snap chain. Jewel must have been on it.
Oh shit, what is this?
Precious stone. Bloody fingerprint on it. Thief came for this, must have. Tiny chain links next to it. From a snapped necklace? Seems there was a struggle. Jewelry box. Locks busted. Picked open, probably. Empty inkwell. Knocked over, turned toward the room. Canvas is cut. Somebody took a knife to the painting, looks like. Looks valuable, but it's not what he came for.
Damn it. He obviously came for what we already found.
Sconce is bent, smeared with blood. Someone tried to grab it. Blood on the window frame. Someone climb out? Fall out?
I don't know, I'm not about to go jumping out just to find out.
Hunting knife. Richly ornamented. Used during the fight, probably. Jewel was in the box, it seems. Centurion tried to steal it, but someone got in his way. They fought, struggled, that's clear. Ended with one of them flying out the window. Fall had to have killed them. Jewel's still here, though, so our Centurion must have been the flyer.
So, this is the tracker. A witcher, yes?
Indeed, this is him. We found the body together. Then he set off in pursuit of the killer.
And ended up here. But I've only found evidence of a fight. Seems the Centurion's killed his last. Finally failed this time. Shame it happened too late for Cecilia.
Poor girl. Always told us she chose her males badly. But I would never have suspected she could arrive with a murderer.
That's totally her.
I'll alert the staff. Have them see to her body at once. Meanwhile, we should sit. I will tell you everything in full detail.
More squishy boobs.
I caught him red-handed, attempting to burgle, rifling through my possessions.
What did you do? Summon the guards?
There was no time. I feared he'd escape, refused to give him the chance. He stood with his back to me, so I attacked. He struck his head on a picture frame as we struggled. He was bleeding, dazed, and then he drew a knife. Everything happened very quickly then. I knocked the weapon out of his hand and pushed him hard. He
fell out of the window.
Just so.
None too wise picking a fight with an armed robber.
Why? Because I'm a woman, in a frock rather than plate. I can take care of myself, I assure you. A hairpin might look like mere ornament, but plunged into an eye, it can be as effective as a blade.
Oh, God, don't even go there, mate.
Claim the man was trying to rob you when you walked into the room?
Yes. He stood over my dressing table, pouring through my jewelry.
Mm-hmm. After this is my guess. Picked it up while searching.
Why, that's the heart of Toussaint. Oriana, how did you ever come to have it?
I bought it many years ago from a young woman.
Something's very fishy here. I know she's bullshitting. I saw the trailer.
Jewel seems important. Why?
The heart is an heirloom. It belonged to my family for years. Then it disappeared. I didn't think we would ever recover it.
Seems someone is very determined to find it. The thief left his tool bag behind. Found this drawing inside it. Look.
The Heart of Toussaint. Representation's pretty faithful. Centurion must have been on a job. Got very clear instructions what to look for.
So it is not him we seek, but his employer. Is this the only evidence we found?
Also
no.
Happened on the weapon he attacked Oriana with.
No.
Hunting knife. Used to skin game. Got an emblem on its hilt.
This crest is used by the Lords of Duntine. The present master of the castle is a passionate hunter. Our next lead, perhaps.
Our next lead is that this fuck sitting over here, who also has a nice ass, is definitely the next step. Has to be. If not, I swear to God, I will eat my own.
Duntine. Remember the place. Abandoned ruin just a few years ago.
More recently, the family's last heir, Roderick, returned to his ancestral seat and restored the castle.
Know any more about this Roderick?
His grandfather was an advisor to Queen Ademarta. The family received those lands as a grant for his service. Roderick is quite the recluse. He avoids society, preferring the company of a small team of knights, though the latter term is imprecise, as they seem more akin to vandals with crests on their shields.
Oriana, everything we discussed here, hope you'll keep it to yourself. Counting on it, in fact. Word gets out he, failed in his attempt to steal the jewel. His employer could run. We need to proceed cautiously.
Discretion is in the interest of us all. I'll not ask what this is about, just as I expect not to be troubled about it again. By anyone.
Forgive me, Madam Oriana, but might I have a word?
You must excuse me a moment.
Oriana, any thoughts?
Few make me feel awkward, but in her presence, I sense anxiety, discomfort.
The drawing. It's on the same type of paper the victims' names were written on.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Same ink, too. Seems the work of our blackmailers.
Who were not only behind the beast's murders, but also stole the Son Real and sought to steal the heart of Toussaint.
Look, the wine, the jewel, both tied to you intrinsically. Coincidence? Not something I'm willing to believe. Worried about one thing. That somewhere at the end of this scheme, plan might call for an attempt on your life.
Oh, great. Don't do that to me.
It could be something else altogether. My sister, Siana, might be among the schemers.
Yeah.
She left
what?
Court when we were children. My parents banished her from the duchy. I've not seen her since.
What did your sister do to get banished?
Siana was cursed.
Parents run afoul of some mage?
No. She was born at an inopportune moment. They said she was touched by the curse of the Black Sun. Geralt, is it true? Can an individual be evil because they were born during the wrong lunar phase?
Could be the case. Could also be because they were treated like lepers from birth. Isolated, prodded, ostracized. Couldn't have had it easy, Siana.
She was angry at the whole world. She felt inferior, felt pain, though she masked this with confidence, arrogance even. She could also be cruel at times. I recall one such situation. She persuaded Cedric the Coolbird that she could see the future in her dreams. We were children, and Cedric's brother was smitten with me. It was an innocent childhood crush. Sianna knew of it. She told Cedric of a dream she had had, that he would die at the hands of his own brother. Cedric stole his father's sword and killed his brother. She destroyed two lives with the prank. Cedric mourns to this day. In the end, they forced her to leave the palace. A decade passed. More. I've missed her terribly since.
Think your sister might be involved? Why?
You see, I recall her always being rather possessive, throwing jealous fits if I had something she didn't.
Here, that's normal for sisters. Rivalry.
True. I suppose I gave as good as I got. There are times I miss that very much. The wine, its theft, was the first clue. That's very much like her. She always did enjoy stealing my toys. But I grew almost certain when I saw the heart of Toussaint. Sianna received it from father as a gift. At a time when my parents thought of her as but an ill-behaved little girl, someone wanted some of my wine. The same someone ordered our family jewels stolen or recovered. It's my sister. It must be.
A fallen princess satisfying whims, going after lost luxuries? Could be right.
Your mission has gained new import. You must go to Dun Tyne, and if Sianna is there, you must find her. No matter what she did, she is not to be harmed in any way, shape, or form. You must make sure of that.
I can do that, yeah. Yeah. I'll see to it.
I'll find her if she's there.
I hope you do. I very much wish to talk to her, sister to sister.
Your Grace, Geralt, I'd like to introduce...
Regis! What a surprise! I had no idea you were in Beauclair.
I saw some other twat.
My very dear friend, Detlaf van der Eritain, an arrival from Nazaire.
We are lending our combined resources to the Witch's Hunt.
Ah, yes. Splendid. But why are you here at Oriana's?
They came to pay me a surprise visit, so I invited Regis in for a glass of wine. We've known each other
for... It's all bullshit!
Ooh, ages. Literally.
This is all...
Witcher?
Bullshit.
You know Regis too. Even that you are friends.
All true.
Where I can rely on like I can on Regis. Kinda hoping he thinks the same of me.
Curious. It seems opposites really do attract.
Don't be fooled, dear. Geralt has many merits. He merely hides them from the world very diligently.
You said you're both aiding him with his contract. It involves the Beast of Beauclair, I suspect.
Yeah, him.
Master Witcher, maybe you could satisfy my curiosity. What's it like going toe-to-toe with a monster, knowing you've only two options, to kill or be killed?
Despite what you might have heard, I don't lunge at every monster I see, sword in hand. Talking gets the job done for some.
I wonder what a monster might have to say to you.
It might want to apologize.
My word. What might the monster wish to apologize to a witcher?
For killing. Though at times there is no choice, when loved ones are at risk and require protection.
Fuck!
Same as humans. Put them in that situation, they'll kill too.
You understand this. It must be why you and Regis are friends. If I understand you correctly, you would rather help a monster than kill it.
If possible, yeah. Or at least try.
Enough about the Witcher trade for now. Regis mentioned you come from Nazaire. I spent time there as a child.
Fond memories?
It was wonderful. I was positively entranced by the land's fashions. Deep-cut dresses I found most fascinating.
I believe we're running short on wine. I should go to the cellar, bring another bottle.
Let me go. Want to help Regis? Know your wine a lot better than I know mine.
We shall return forthwith.
Right.
An exceptional conversation, don't you think? Vampires, a witcher, and the Duchess of Toussaint? My, my.
Highly exceptional, Regis.